calling all lovers of our community near Westside and Washington Park, invites you to make our neighborhoods better, invites you for our community cleanup.
The Near Westside Partners, in partnership with United Methodist Children Services, will be hosting a joint community cleanup Saturday, April 17th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. United Methodist Children Services covers the Washington Park neighborhood, and the Near West Side Partners covers the Near West Side communities. This joint community cleanup will need the manpower to tackle the trash left over by a rough winter. Therefore, we are asking for volunteers to support this cleanup. Volunteers will be provided with all supplies needed and snacks needed for the cleanup. We will also be practicing social distancing by asking people to wear masks, be in smaller groups, and be spread apart. Each volunteer must register at the link below and provide the information requested, as we plan to keep volunteers up to date on any changes. Thank you, and don't forget to register.
Calling all lovers of our community near Westside and Washington Park, invites you to make our neighborhoods better, invites you for our community cleanup. It's time to get up and do what is right. We invite you to our community cleanup. Don't forget to like and subscribe.